Actually, it was quite a bargain, Kazago. I thought the Ferengi always made a profit on things.